Hello guys, and welcome to another video of Outlast. I can't remember where now. It's been so long since I've played it.
Oh been loving me all the last time. Fuck, lad, slap your face in the dark. Father in Christ, I will shed sickness in your mother beard. Rock and roll, I want to rock. This is the grave of your criminal children.
Or whatever, you must be exhausted. Well, let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Hmm? Have a little confab.
Bro, how do you see you? Think about me too much, right?
Failure than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Those are the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way.
Oh man, I don't know where to go.
Anyway,
yeah.
Truth be told, I was just tired of looking right on stairs.
You still told me, guys.
Here we are, then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up.
Hello?
Oh, movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping.
Come on, man.
No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit... It's understandable when people get scared. They always like to turn to God as anything else. And God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete path now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest one, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. To make you worry.
No.
You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. There's a lot for you to absorb.
Better.
Understand what we cheat here. We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself.
Come on, get up, man. You can do it. Get the camera.
I'm here for you. I'll give you very special attention.
Dr. Richter. How can you drive without fingers? Drink on his own D, no.